Pagdating sa damdamin ng sambayanan, at ang bote at musikang nagbibigay kulay sa ating buhay.
Music station across the nation, Star FM.
Ito ang natatanging tunog ng Bombo Radio Philippines. Undoubtedly, the number one and most dynamic radio network in the country. Sweeping victory across the nation. An airwave supremacy yet unmatched in broadcast history. Isang napakalaking tagumpay na buong puso naming iniaalay sa inyo, mga minamahal naming tagapakinig. In pursuit of truth and in total commitment to the public, this is Bombo Radio Philippines, keeping the lead. Morning is fast approaching. Let us awaken to the dawn of a new day with God, our constant guide. Lord, grant us the wisdom in our decisions, courage to rise from our mistakes, devotion to our duties, and the readiness to share and cooperate for the good of our family, our community, and our country. May you spark in us a love for the truth, respect for one another, and an urgency to serve. Preserve us from false pride and selfish words, and help us to live in peace with one another. In Jesus' name, amen.
You are listening to a station DYIN Bombo Radio Kalibo, a commercial broadcast radio station, and inaugurated by People's Broadcasting Service Incorporated. DYIN Bombo Radio Kalibo operates from 4:30 in the morning until 9 o'clock in the evening. With a power of 5,000 watts, our studio is located at Bombo Radio Broadcast Center, Oyotrong Corner J. Magno Street. In our transmitter is located at Barangay Bacaw Sur, but at the town of Kalibo, Province of Aklan, Republic of the Philippines. DYIN Bombo Radio Kalibo is maintained by the following personnel, duly licensed by National Telecommunication Commission. First-class radio operators, Arnel De Los Santos, Chief Technician, Elizalde Hermo, Frank Aldrin Bautista, Simple Chet Miri Palmon, Hubert Halazan. DYIN Bombo Radio Kalibo is now signing on. Ladies and gentlemen, the Philippine National Anthem.
Thank you. pamalandong sa Ebanghelyo. Agot kita pa ito yan na magkilala. Magsikugma, kag magsunod kay Kristo.
Ako ang aralan, ang nagamaturan, ang anak.
Ini, ginagulo sa inyo sa mga madresang dotong sa Pinipon.
Mayong adlaw, kagkabay nga ang pagida ay tiyara sa atin na tanan kag magpabili ni Nini sa aton sa bugos na adlaw. Aton karong ginasaulog ang kapiyastahan ni San Felipe kag Santiago, mga apostolo. Ang Ginoo, napili sining balaan ng mga tao tungod sang ila tunay nga gugma. Kay nataga nila siya sang himaya nga walay katapusan. Hallelujah.